Sometimes, reality is the strangest fantasy of all. The films of Michelangelo Antonioni speak every language. This is his first in English.
What's your name? What do they call you in bed?
Vanessa Redgrave, David Hemmings, and Sarah Miles. Blow Up is the most critically acclaimed film of the year and winner of 2 Academy Award nominations, including Best Director. Antonioni's camera never flinches at love without meaning, murder without guilt. At the dazzle and the madness of London today, you are an eyewitness to what's happening in a world where the beautiful and the bizarre take on new forms and hold new fascinations. Blow Up is an astonishing glimpse of today, seen through Antonioni's camera, his color, his London. His first English language film.
I thought you were supposed to be in Paris.
I am in
Paris. Someone's been killed.
Yeah, I'm glad.
I want you to see the corpse.
Blow Up. The Carlo Ponte production.